हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल गुरु रामदास एजुकेशनल सोसाइटी। टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट फैक्ट्स एंड ट्रीटमेंट, फैक्ट्स अबाउट द ट्रीटमेंट एंड वैक्सीन्स अगेंस्ट COVID-19। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड से दैट दीज ड्रग्स व्हाट आई वुड बी गोइंग टू डिस्कस आर इन डिफरेंट फेसेस ऑफ क्लिनिकल ट्रायल्स। सो दिस इज नॉट a phase 4 clinical trial drug. It is not launched yet into the market, but due to the emergency reasons of ongoing pandemic, these drugs are used in different countries of the world. I would provide the knowledge to the people that this information would bring more informative, and it will remove the ignorance from the mind of the people that knowledge is divine. So first of all, I would like to talk about a drug that was documented in Japan. Japan is a Buddhist country, and people in this country are very spiritual and devotional, and they have produced a drug called Avigan. A-V-I-G-A-N, Avigan. Avigan is also known as Faxiprovir. Faxiprovir, what it is doing, it is binding with viral RNA enzyme, and that enzyme name is RNA dependent RNA polymerase. So when this drug is binding with RNA dependent RNA polymerase, it will stop the coronavirus RNA to replicate, to make million number of copies. So Avigan, it is approved by China for its use in ongoing pandemic. Avigan has a limitation that it is believed and it is evidenced through the phases of clinical trials that this drug is teratogenic in animal models and it is toxic to fetuses. So Avigan is documented in the year 2014 by Japanese government, and Japan is working in friendly collaboration and cooperation with other countries for its supply to overseas partners. So we would be thanking the Fuji Film Group pharmaceutical company in Japan to launch this drug into the market as soon as possible. It is found in phase 3 clinical trial. What is phase 3 clinical trial? Phase 3 clinical trial means that there will be assessment of thoroughness of effectiveness of a drug, and there would be large number of patients that would be involved in the studies. When the phase 3 clinical trial ends, the drug is recommended by the company to the people after government's permission. Now coming to China and Russia. China and Russia are also using other type of drug called Arbidol. Arbidol, it will stop membrane fusion. It will stop the entry of virus into the host cell. And it will also stimulate an immune response. It will activate phagocytes for phagocytosis. Now Arbidol in children is showing sensitization, so it is not recommended in children, and overdoses, the toxicity due to overdoses is also not reported. Now coming to US, US is producing different, US is testing drugs at different stages of 4 clinical phases. Now hydroxychloroquine is an FDA approval drug. It is a body that is Food and Drug Administration body of US that approves the drug to be used in market. So it has given an FDA approval of hydroxychloroquine because of its antiviral activity against COVID-19. It is mainly used in autoimmune conditions like SLE and rheumatoid arthritis. Now you see US, US FDA, that is Food and Drug Administration, it is not allowing the use of Arbidol, which China is using in US. So they are doing different types of innovations in producing drugs so that they can top up the list of richness. Now, Avigan, Japanese government is pressurizing the White House, that is Donald Trump, to introduce the drug into the market by FDA approval, and the work is still going on. Now, coming to Australia, Australia is also doing its research in a clinical way to know which drug is useful, and it is found that ivermectin, which is an antiparasitic drug which is used in scabies and other skin conditions like rosacea, this drug can have a very strong antiviral activity. It is believed that through different scientific data and test studies, it is seen that this drug has high antiviral activity, and it is of 5000 times. It can stop the viral replication of COVID-19 virus within 48 hours, within 2 days. This drug is not given in standard doses. There is a high dose of recommendation. Now, coming to Cuba, Cuba is also producing a drug which is known as Heberon Alpha R. Heberon Alpha R is a human recombinant interferon that is used to stop the viral replication and initiate an immune response. Interferon alpha 2b, which is the other name of Heberon alpha r, this is also approved by Chinese Ministry of Science and Technology, and this drug is not only used against COVID-19 cases, but it is also used in severe leukemias like Kaposi's sarcoma, lymphoma, and it is used against hepatitis B and C in chronic conditions. Now, Heberon Alpha R is not having any side effects. Now, coming to India. Now, India is also doing a research to find a vaccine against COVID-19. The name of the vaccine is CoroFlu. Now, the Bharat Biotech Company of Hyderabad is working in collaboration with Flugen Company and University of Madison to produce a CoroFlu vaccine. Now, the M2SR strain, which is a self-limiting version of influenza virus, in that influenza virus, they are injecting the genetic sequence coding responsible for spike protein into that virus. As a result of this, there will be a strong immune response generated. It is given intranasally, CoroFlu vaccine. So this vaccine is not only producing an immune response against influenza, but also against coronavirus. Now, we would be very thankful to these companies for producing a CoroFlu vaccine. But remember, it is not produced in short span of time. It has to be passed through different phases of clinical trials until the drug is launched into the market. So it will take a period of 8 months. But if the clinical research is delayed, it can take up to 1 to 2 years. Now, coming to South Korea, South Korea has denied the use of Avigan. It is not allowing the Avigan use because of a potential toxicity to fetus and embryos in animal models. The name of the drug which is used in South Korea is Remdesivir. Now, what Remdesivir is doing? Remdesivir is an adenosine analog that will bind with the viral RNA and it will stop the viral RNA replication, making it non-functional. Remdesivir was originally developed against Ebola and now it is used against COVID-19. Now, I have discussed all 7 classes of drugs that are used by different countries of the world to fight against COVID-19. These drugs are not yet entered phase 4 clinical trial. There is more time that is required. Why I'm trying to say that there will be not short span of time that is needed to manufacture these drugs, but I strongly believe that Japan, which is producing Avigan, it will come easily into the market and it will be used against COVID-19. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, Guru Ramdas Educational Society, and I would bring more intuitive and informative videos so that people can understand things easily. The fear what they are keeping and embedded in their mind would be reduced. Thank you very much.